I'll never get out of this world alive.
Let me get this straight.
Okay.
Oh, you just wake up.
Yeah?
Stay naked, pack a lunch, and go to work?
Pretty much, yeah.
That is a great job. That is better than your job, Tim.
No, it's not better than my job. I'm a corporate executive. I've got a 401k.
Yeah, Tim, I'm gonna stop you. Excuse me, how much money do you make?
Money. I make, like, 800 bucks a night.
How much do you make?
I make about a tenth of that before taxes.
I have found my calling.
No, no.
This is it, Tim.
No, no.
I'm going to be a stripper. I'm going to change my name to Cinnamon.
What?
The hair on my back is standing up.
No, relax, Cinnamon.
I can finally use my thighs.
I love you, baby.
What's he saying?
I want to eat shrimp scampi off your ass.
Everyone is so supportive. It is like a horny support group.
No, that's not supportive. That's disgusting.
Tim, you told me I needed to believe in myself, and I believe that I can do this. I believe that I was born to work the pole.
You know what? You have my blessing.
Tim!
You have my blessing.
Tim!
Let's do it. Make me proud.
Are you ready?
Yum! All right, and that was Bambi, gents. Put your meat hooks together. Whoop, hold on. Seems to be a change in the lineup. Who's this? Okay, let's give her a nice big hand for Blob Snark.
Hello. I am Blob Snark, and I'm here to strip for you.
Are you a 40-year-old man?
No, I am a young woman blossoming before your eyes. Now I'm going to take off my pantsuit and show you my thighs and personal regions.
Can I get another drink?
So, how'd it go with Blob Snark today at the office?
Honestly, I think it was great.
Really?
I mean, I exposed her to new career options.
That's great.
If that's the goal of the program, I think it was a success.
Tim!
Hey, Bashko.
Tim, I have a question for you.
Okay.
Why does my daughter want to be a stripper?
A stripper? No, no.
Yes.
Oh, she wants to be a regional sales exec.
No.
No?
Stripper. Remember, Tim, you took me to the strip club.
Tim.
That was the job I liked best.
You took her to a strip club?
I was trying to help her follow her dreams, you know? Some people want to climb the corporate ladder. Some want to climb the pole. It's a different way to take it, you know? As long as you're climbing something.
Tim, I think you need to apologize to the whole family. Right now.
All right. Bashko.
Man,
I'd like to apologize for taking your daughter to a topless and bottomless strip club on Take Your Daughter to Work Day. That was poor judgment on my part.
Yes.
And, Blob Snark?
Yes.
I want you to take this away, if nothing else. You can work at Omnicorp, you can work with your dad, or you can work the pole.
I want to work the pole.
Work the pole is a good option. It's one of three.
No.
I am flexible.
It's one of three options.
This is not where I saw this going.
Just keep this in mind. If you want to work the pole,
yes,
it's probably smart to consider losing the mustache.
Tim!
I'm just trying to help her.
What mustache?
I'm trying to help her believe in yourself. That's what I meant to say. Not lose the stash. Believe in yourself.
That I can do.
These shabby shoes I'm wearing all the time is full of holes and nails. And brother, if I stepped on a worn out dime, I bet a nickel I could tell you if it was heads or tails. I'm not gonna worry wrinkles in my brow.